charge for luggage for the cop. See what's over here. We got visitor information here. Statue of Liberty. Give a warning that most people wouldn't see. It says, warning, do not accept a ride from unauthorized persons. Illegal, unlicensed, uninsured, dangerous, excessive fares. Use only authorized taxis for hire vehicles. Up-base rides and public transportation. Because even me, they come up to me and ask me if I need car service. Taxi line right there. Taxi line is inside. That's because they're doing some construction here. The taxi line in here, and this is how, here's how it works. Improving the taxi experience. Tell the taxi dispatcher where you're going, right? The taxi dispatcher will assign you a numbered space. go to your space and stand on your number. Get ready to enter your taxi. So, right here. George is right there. Number right there. Wherever you're going, like this says here, taxi 3. Over there is taxi 2. This is a new system. We didn't have this before. So now you don't have to wait. You don't have to wait in the cold weather or rain. So this is the line here for the taxi system. It says due to COVID-19 and the CDC's recommendation that a safe social distance is maintained, front seat occupancy by passengers is not required this time. Yeah. So there's money exchange over there. People want to exchange currency. This is another thing with the carts here. Right now it's $6. When I work here, I think the last time I worked here was probably 1992. It was $5, so it didn't go up that much. But in my opinion, it should be free. Because most countries in the world are free, you know? So you could use a credit card or you can use cash, put in there, and when you pull it out, you get one of these carts here.